Hey guys, it's Beanaboo Party and Raven LPS here.
And today we are gonna be doing a tag video.
It's a get to know me tag because for any new subscribers, you guys probably don't know him very well. So I'm gonna be reading the questions. He's gonna give you guys answers. We have all the questions on a piece of paper. Are we ready to go?
Mm-hmm.
I think so. Let's do this. Question number one, what is your middle name?
My middle name is Peyton.
Peyton, yeah. Question number two, what is your favorite color?
Light blue.
Light blue, okay. Question number three, who was your first best friend?
My first best friend is a guy named Max.
Me and Jacob both met him when we were, like, born, like, two days after we were born, because their moms, well, our moms were friends.
Uh-huh. Next question.
Very interesting. Question number four. How tall are you? You're, like, 4-something.
I'm, like, 14.
Yeah, and I'm, like, 4'3", and that's pretty much as tall as I'm ever gonna get. Sad, right? Okay, question number five. Cats or dogs? I know it's hard.
Dogs. Because... considering I am one.
Well, not you yourself. This is not a video about Duke. This is a video about the guy behind the camera.
Cat, I like dogs better.
Question number six. What is your funniest moment at school?
So it was kind of like...
Sorry, I'm moving things in the background.
Like, I like lied a bit because... I threw up last night and we were going to school and my mom told the teacher if he feels like he got to throw up, then go just head to the bathroom. And so I did, but I really didn't have to. And then I tried and then I didn't. And then she said, did you throw up? And I said, yes. And
that's not even funny. Your life is just not very interesting, is it? Question number seven. How many countries have you visited?
One, America.
Which is where we are right now. So, we don't go places. We're not Toyota, okay? We don't go places. What is your worst / favorite subject in school?
This is a tough one.
You're moving the background.
I would have to say...
Speak, man, speak!
Social studies.
Pressure. Social studies is your worst or favorite?
Worst.
What is your favorite?
Favorite has to be math.
So much pressure. Favorite is math. How are we related?
Oh my goodness.
Question number nine. What is your favorite drink?
It's between Fanta and 7-Up.
I just have to like make my mask off.
I would say 7-Up and then Fanta.
Yeah, they're both really awesome. Yay. Question number 10. What is your favorite animal? Awkward moment of silence.
Hog.
Hog.
Cheetah.
Cheetah? Okay, cheetah it is. Finally! Question number 11. What would you name your kids?
I would name... How many?
I don't care. How many do you want to have?
Alex, Samantha.
She wants to have two girls, he said, and a boy a long time ago. He said that. He thinks girls are better than boys. Yeah, he's a boy. I don't understand. Where is the logic?
Alex, Samantha, Courtney, and... Wait, what was the name?
Oh my god!
And the other one is...
We're waiting.
Oliver.
Oliver, yeah! Question number 12. What sports do you play?
I don't really play any sports, but I like swimming.
You play soccer.
Turd.
Question number 13. What is your favorite book? You don't read, do you?
I do. My favorite book. It's That's, so many.
That explains nothing. So many. Ha! Ha! Good joke.
It has to be like.
Oh my gosh!
FNAF book.
The Five Nights at Freddy's books, because they are bae. I think there's only two. One. I don't know. Question number 14. Who's your favorite YouTuber?
It's between Danzidium or Guava Juice. Let's.
They're both amazing. Anyways!
Danzidium.
Fair game, that's really fair. Question number 15. What is your favorite movie? Speak, man.
Dog's Purpose.
Dog's Purpose. That was really emotional. I literally cried so much. But it's you should really watch Miracles from Heaven. It's like the human version of that. It's so sad. Person dies and comes back to life. If you watch my video, which we'll have linked in the description, then you'll see what I mean. I'll have a whole little description on that. Question number 16. Are you single or do you have a special someone? I answered this with yes, I do have a special someone. I answered Netflix. I'm in a serious relationship right now. That what was that laugh? We're gonna put that in slow-mo in just a second. Okay, so what?
I do have a crush.
We're getting super, super into the dates. So, who is this special someone?
Why would I tell you?
Tell the camera! I already know who it is. I'm your sister. Gosh. People at your school don't watch your videos? You could use a fake name.
Name is... I don't tell you guys.
And if you say their name, how would they know it's from... It may or may not be from school. They don't know if it is. You don't want to tell them?
Okay.
Turn.
Her name is Olivia.
I know, right? Very pretty name. Do you have any siblings is question number 16. I don't know, do you?
I have one.
It's me! Hey, howdy ho, everyone. Hi. Okay. I'm the only person in this family with humor.
Question.
You'll see that on my channel. We got 30 subs today.
What, the 30th sub was me!
Because he forgot to subscribe to me! Because he loves me! Question number 18.
Oh, wow.
How would you describe your fashion sense? Wanna go? This is what I did. I just pulled out a couple of outfits that I wear very often out of my drawer. Let's go do that. You're coming!
Boing.
Oh my gosh, dramatic entrance!
Waiting for Jake. Here's the first one. It's just this tank here.
Here it is. It's just a simple little tank top. Next shirt. Here's the next one. Stop shaking it, Jakob. So there's pretty much your fashion sense. Question number 19. What's your favorite restaurant?
Applebee's.
We just had Applebee's for lunch, and it was so good.
The shakes are so good.
And lastly, question number 20, what is your favorite TV show?
Full Houses.
Full House is amazing. I love Full House. So I think that pretty much wraps it up for this video.
Mm-hmm. Game DC.
So since I tagged him into doing this, if you check out my video, you will see in the beginning that I tagged him and a couple other people. He would like to tag...
Gabe DC and Allie123.
So yeah, we hope you guys do this tag. We'd love to see your video. And tell us in the comments below if you did this. And make sure to subscribe because he's awesome.
Thank you.
Bye!
Bye!
In Paris, to
get away from your parents. You look so proud, standing there with a frown and a cigarette, posting pictures of yourself on the internet, out on the terrace. We breathe in the air of this small town, on our own, cutting glass with the thrill of it, getting drunk on the past we were living in. If we go down, then we go down together. They'll say you could do anything, they'll say that I was clever. If we go down, then